Greetings and welcome to the wine caves at Robert Foley Vineyards up on Howl Mountain. This is a grape variety I've worked with my entire career of 36 years here in the Napa Valley. We grow Merlot in two very different terroirs, the first being Calistoga, which is the hottest part of the Napa Valley. The ripening is extreme there. The Merlot develops high alcohol, high glycerin, big mid-palate, and very, very dark color. We also grow Merlot up on Howl Mountain, 2,000 feet elevation, where the framework tannins are more masculine, they have bigger shoulders, more hollow mid-palate, and greater natural acidity. These two wines represent two puzzle pieces that fit perfectly together in the blend that we bottle. The two terroirs obviously are harvested separately. The fruit down in Calistoga ripens about a month before the fruit up on Howl Mountain. Each lot is brought in after a night pick, so the fruit arrives to the crush pad in the wee hours, very, very cool. This allows me to steep the grapes in their own juice for several days before the vinification kicks off. We call this a cold soak. Once they're inoculated and the fermentations take place over the course of 7 to 10 days, each lot is pressed off and settled and then introduced to French cooperage. I use a combination of new cooperage, middle-aged, and old neutral cooperage so that I'm able to back blend and avoid over-oaking the wine. The two lots are aged separately so that we can evaluate them, we can appreciate their differences as they elevate in barrel. And then just prior to bottling, they're blended together, and the finishing touches are put on the wine just before bottling. The combination of mountain fruit and valley floor fruit gives us this wonderful evenness across the palate. I love the expression from these vineyards together in this wine that give us almost a candy corn kind of Halloween bag aromatic that's couples with ripe red cherries and raspberries. On the palate, the wine is broad, it's seamless, side to side, front to back, with an amazing long finish. This wine will bottle age forever. I find it delicious. With the blend of these characters of mountain fruit with its stamina and the valley floor with its big lush extract, these wines are crafted and blended so that they will age forever. We've yet to see one really peak. And we've been making Merlot for many, many years. I tend to like them a little more vibrant and juicy, but there is a wine for the wine lover who loves to age them for 20 years. They'll certainly stand up the test of time.